So the U.S. government has seized Press TV's website. They just straight up stole it like a bunch of pirates. All because we criticized the United States for being imperialist, precisely for this behavior. Thank you so much for proving our point. You know they shut down 33 news sites in one day from Iran, Iraq, Palestine, Yemen. They didn't just block Press TV in the U.S. They blocked Press TV worldwide so people everywhere can't access this information, this news, this truth. Who gave you the right to decide what news the rest of the world can consume? Who gave you the right to come and delete all my work, the tireless work of my colleagues? Who do you think you are? This is exactly the shit we talk about when we call out U.S. imperialism. They seized Press TV's website just like they seized Venezuela's gold, Iran's oil, Syria's oil. They're gangsters and bullies. If the U.S. government is trying to silence you, you're doing something right. This is an attack on journalists, it's an attack on foreign press, and it's an attack on the axis of resistance.